all started with Solveig, Turi and Anne-Marit, who went to school together. And then I came along 1 year after that.
I was quite reluctant at the time, but because I was playing 8 different bands, but then I heard one tune and I was in.
He offered me a ride. He said, you look tired, let me carry you a while. Hey-ho, on the devil's back. There's an evil little bastard hiding in his eye. Hey-ho, oh, fire, flames and fry. Lord, I'm only human, I'm tired and I wanna go home. Let me ride on the devil's back, but save my soul, save my soul.
It's a lot of things that inspires us. It's both visual things and audio things. Pictures we have seen. Music we have been listening to.
Folk music worldwide inspires us to compose the music and to arrange it, as well as music from cartoons.
We've got pictures in our head, which just comes to us, and we create music from the way we communicate with each other, and I think we're quite playful.
Today is our release concert of our album that's out on Monday.
Det ganske løs på stemning.
Yeah, quite excited. I'm about to get drunk.
I think we're gonna kick some ass.
Katzenjammer is from a cartoon, the Katzenjammer Kids.
Our personalities has a resemblance to the characters in that cartoon.
As in personalities and colors and quirkinesses.
It means cats howling, and it means the mafia's family.
Where's all your Katzenjammers?
It's kind of a mix between country, Balkan, riddlin', diddlin', huddlin'.
We use the instrument differently because we just play, and we have a lot of instruments which we rotate on, and that's I think that's the whole key to our the playful way we play. We don't have a certain lead vocalist or front person. We have everybody's. We're just this big troll with four heads, and everybody is quite different heads. We have quite different heads, but we're all the same person somehow in the same band.